Rock 105.3 Motocross. Interviews by team rider Desiree Bates.
Desiree Bates with Rock 105.3 Motocross. I'm out here at Kauai Creek with racing Cal BMX round 4, I believe. I'm out here with a legend. This is Gary Jones. Now, he has won a national championship for Honda, Yamaha, Can-Am, and the Vet National Championships. Tell the people who you are, okay? Can you just brag about yourself for a second?
Well, it's kind of hard for me to do that, but yeah, I was the first national motocross champion.
Oh, you're being so modest, because he was just going through a list of things that he has won. He's won the Baja 250 or Baja 500 in 1971. So what's the biggest difference between the bikes like, you know, my brand new, well, 09 KX250 and the bikes that you used to race?
Well, they have a lot more horsepower now, and they're 4 strokes, and we used to race 2 strokes, but they only had like 3-4 inch free travel suspension. These have 12 inch free travel suspension, and they have better torque and more horsepower.
Vintage class out here today?
Yeah, I ride the vintage class, and I'm also riding what they call a modern vintage bike. That's a good swim on the front.
Okay, so you also have your own motocross school.
Yeah, it's Gary Jones Motocross School. It's basic experience. But
awesome. So you can catch this legend out here, Cal BMX. Have you been every round so far?
I've ridden 2 so far. Most of the time I've gone out of town doing stuff with Honda and Yamaha, whatever has me do stuff.
Testing the new Yamaha 2013?
Oh, the Honda, I was right.
Didn't you build the first Yamaha one, did you say?
Yeah, one of the very first YZs ever made, my father and I did.
See, now this guy is a legend. You want to meet this guy, come out to Kauai Creek. Well, actually, I think the next round is Glen Helen.
Yes.
But check out calbmx.net for more racing and to race with a legend like Gary Jones right here. Thank you so much, Gary. It was so, such a pleasure to meet you.
Great meeting you. Thank you.
So,